eating Granny's peanuts. When the parson sat down beside Granny's bed, she smiled her toothless smile. And even though Granny'd been right sick, they talked for quite a while. And as they talked, I happened to notice how the parson was helping himself to a big bowl of peanuts beside Granny's bed, a-setting there on the shelf. When Granny saw what the parson was doing, she said, "Finish them off if you wish." She said, "I can't eat them. I just suck off the chocolate and put them back there in the dish."